Ah, Earth. Look at it rotating steadily, serenely. Look at its puffy white cloud formations and its vast blue oceans. Look at all that green and tan, those forests and deserts. From way out here, Earth looks peaceful, lovely, like a great big orbiting space marble, without a trouble in the... Well, you get the idea. Of course, life on Earth tells a different story. Down on our human scale, Earth is full of breathtaking scenery and views. Our planet's diverse terrain and climates offer plenty of wonder and beauty. But sometimes, nature shows its dark side. On March 11th, 2011, Japan experienced an unprecedented 9.0 magnitude earthquake, the strongest quake ever recorded in Japan's history. The quake's severe tremors damaged hundreds of structures throughout northeastern Japan. However, the resulting tsunami sent waves as high as 133 feet onto land, causing even more destruction. In some areas, the ocean traveled as far as 6 miles inland, bringing with it entire ships and flooding 217 square miles. The water surge was so powerful it toppled homes, bridges, even concrete buildings as high as 4 stories. When the water retreated, cars and debris were pulled out to sea. An estimated 18,000 lives were lost. In the days, weeks, and months that followed, a worldwide rescue effort took place. Organizations across the globe sent food, emergency medical care, and people to help with cleanup efforts. Humanity proved that when tragedy strikes, there are always helpers ready and willing to provide relief to those in need. We may not be able to prevent natural disasters, but we can be better prepared when hazard strikes. The 2011 earthquake in Japan taught several invaluable lessons. Prior to the quake, scientists had never anticipated such a large magnitude earthquake could ever hit Japan. In the wake of the disaster, the country has made great improvements to the infrastructure of cities and towns. Now buildings and other structures can withstand the tremors of equally strong quakes in the future. The earthquake and tsunami also proved that Japan's warning system needed to reach much further and much faster than it had been capable of. Since 2011, disaster alert protocol in Japan has been upgraded. All people living in the region will have a much better chance to escape harm in the event of another earthquake or tsunami. These improvements could only be possible with all of the helpful data scientists have collected since the quake and tsunami shocked them all. The lessons we learn from spontaneous disasters allow us to become safer and wiser, protecting future generations from tragedy. And when disaster strikes, we can take comfort in knowing that our planet is full of people ready and willing to help. Has your family or town ever had to prepare for a big storm? What kinds of precautions did you take?